my favorite guitar solos of the decade. 1967 to 1976.